trial in court.
They can't do anything. No witnesses.
Well, doesn't JJ count as a witness?
I don't want him looking up to someone that he shouldn't.
You've taken my entire family in the process.
No,
I took my son away.
No one's doing anything.
How about you figure out a way to fix everything you've taken away from this family?
What gives you the right to decide that my son will have a different mother?
Hey, sweetheart, I'm home.